Welcome to our 2016 Volkswagen Polo GTI. This car is a 1.8 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 192 brake horsepower and runs at around 58.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come with our Network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now. Show you some of the features of this Volkswagen Polo. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in black. You'd have your alloy wheels, as you can see just down here as well. You'd have your privacy glass in those rear windows. And moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Volkswagen Polo. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your automatic DSG gearbox to go along with that 1.8 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving up past that, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. They can both be accessed and adjusted down here, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display. You can see here you do have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you do have some controls for your audio. And on your right inside, your dashboard and your hands-free. And if we move on to the dashboard itself, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 26,525 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Volkswagen Polo, finished in the classic GTI stitching, which includes your black, grey and red cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats, and there's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, ensuring comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.